Of Gerald Padmore, who's a legal advisor to Bridgestone Americas in the U.S., and also next to him is Counselor Gwen Gowley. He is our director for legal affairs here in my area. Thank you, sir. So I really would like to take this opportunity to share with you the state of our business in Liberia. I think you will find it very important thing.
Sometimes we dream, but at least at the start, I'm a dream. Maybe Maggie will continue the dream. You know, but when we put stuff in place, you know, it doesn't matter whether we achieve it or not, somebody can take it from there. So it's been long years, since 1920, Firestone Bay, 1920. And we don't have a tire factory, neither a plastic bag factory. And that's a long time. Our parents died, you know, our generation, we, our orientation, you know, I live everywhere. You know, I live in London, Paris, Monte Carlo, New York, Miami, you know, so we have to make sure that for all of the benefit, we got to help each other to grow. Even I become difficult.